If you're wondering how on earth you're going to finish achieving your goals by the end of this year, this video is for you. I'm Sylvie McCracken from sylviemccracken.com, and today I want to talk to you about the most effective way to achieve your goals. So a couple of things that I want to share with you, and these are from The 90 Day Year by Todd Herman, which if you want to learn more about, please click the link below and I will let you know more about it and let you know when it's open for enrollment. But a couple of the things that I want to tell you are basically to do less, to focus on it more, to do it better, and to complete it, right? This sounds like common sense, but here's the thing, as entrepreneurs, we often have a lot of balls in the air. We want to finish our book and launch it. We want to launch a course. We want to have a t-shirt and a mug and open a coffee shop, and we want to do it all the same year. Chances are, unless you have the resources to make that happen, not only financially, but to have a huge team to be able to take that off your plate, it's not gonna happen, or it's not gonna happen well, at least. So focusing on fewer projects and doing them to completion is obviously the best way to do that. It's kind of like hitting a whole bunch of different nails on the head and expecting them all to go in. Most likely they're gonna go halfway in. You know, try and reduce that to two or three nails and hit them on the head over and over again until they actually go in. This is the way my brain works. And the other thing that I learned also from the 90 Day Year is the power of constraints. Basically saying no to a whole bunch of things. Not just in your business, but in your life in general. Just having a, you know, kind of a filter and a parameter of what you will and won't do. Or, you know, just removing that decision fatigue so that you don't have to try and figure out, well, you know, I've been invited to this and that summit, should I do it? If you just kind of decide, well, I don't do summits, well, then now your team can respond for you, and it's a very easy no, and it can protect your time. So one of the best ways I've increased my productivity is taking this 90 Day Year course and working one-on-one with Todd Herman. I'd love to tell you more about it. So if you click the link below, I'll be in touch. Until next time, please leave me a comment below and let me know what is your biggest struggle when it comes to productivity. I'd love to hear it.